Everyone, welcome to Enter Tai Chi, and we're going to talk about the rooting, how to find and maintain your root. It's very important for you. The reason why we want to do this is because we want to get power from the earth to push from. That's how we can learn how to get power. That's how we can learn how to drive power. That's how we can manipulate energy too. So to do a root is basically the connection from your head to the ground. It's not about bending your knees lower, because I can bend my knees lower and lean, and that does not mean give me a root. Understand, sinking enhances root if you have it. It does not give you root. Root can be at any level. The lower the root, the lower you sink in the root, the stronger the root becomes. So, but if you don't have a root, it will not give it to you. So just make sure that bending your knees isn't the only thing that you're trying to do. It only enhances it if you have it. So let's get it. To properly root, we want to make that application of the highest and lowest. We want to feel from the head coming to the ground. And when we come to the ground in this position right now, it's neutral. We want to feel from the sides. We're going to talk about our feet. Let's say this represents our sides, inside, outside, back and forth, from the heel to the front ball. We want to feel it's down. You don't want to put pressure outside, like this way, this way, this way. You want to feel like you're driving straight down. To properly do that, hips turn forward, knees have a slight bend, and slightly turn in. You want to turn into where you feel your feet will naturally feel even from the outside to the inside. If you keep your knees more outside like this, you're going to rest on the sides of your soles of your feet. So you want to turn your knees into where you feel the inside of your feet is equal to pressure to the outside of the feet. And the same thing, you know, how we put our body from back and forth, we could put it from the heel to the front ball, depending on how you create your body structure. So high is heaven, keep the connection from here to here, and then just draw down and bend your knees. Turn your knees in. When you feel that, I want you to just kind of bounce and move a little bit. And if you can feel how your front ball, your sides, and your heel feel even, then you're in the right position. If you're more like this and you feel like you're gonna fall backwards, you're too much backwards. If you feel like when you move, like it's pushing me to the side, you gotta turn your knees in. Like I said, turn it to where it feels like you're finding both the inside and the outside. Keep your structure, find the balance like this. You can kind of feel like it's even all the time. Not one pressure's feeling like it's more than the other. And that's the same thing if you do it like this. Bounce a little bit, you'll find the pressure. Like I said, if I'm more like on the sides, when I bounce, I'm gonna feel like the pressure's gonna hit on that side more. So make sure that you just have that nice, just feel that bounce. Again, this is like form sinking, but it's in continuance with the root. If I sink like this, you can see I'm gonna fall, right? So if I'm punching like this, I'm leaning. But if I punch like this, you can see I'm rooted. So now I know how to find that root in my steps and everything. So make sure that you just practice this way, like this. Okay, like this. It will help you striking, whether you're a boxer, Muay Thai fighter, karate guy, kung fu guy, it doesn't matter. It's gonna help you enhance that speed, that power, and that recovery, which is very important too. So find that root for you, keep that energy feeling like it's down. You wanna use the earth to help you explode. Also maintain your control and your balance as well. So that's a very, very good exercise, a very good technique that you wanna keep in mind. Just get that bounce, like I said. Feel the inside, the outside of your feet. And again, don't feel like when you're bouncing, like your body's going forward. You're not a woodpecker, you're not gonna try to go back and forth. You wanna feel like your hips turn. You can turn your hips like this. And you can see I'm just going like this. So now here I'm going like this. So now I'm finding the root and I can find the control in that root, because I know how to keep my body structure, keep it in alignment with all the other principles that we used. Okay, so.